and so this journey is a journey of love.